my pen. It's just my future, I bypass. I'm driving on my lane while these try to hijack. I hope that don't go over your heads. Don't let these women get to my head. Doing special stuff I write in.
The game is changing, I do the best that I can to attain it. If we on myself, all that other dangerous. I just made a way for myself from my west and my grandma's basement. So I think you should bow in the presence of greatness. Let's go. Boom. Please.
We talking about generational wealth, the pressure I built for myself. For all of the people who picks on my grandmama's shelf, who heard it say, I would've.
Stop that. Stop it, please.
momentum. Making that boom, give me headroom. Stretch that all in that backseat, I need that leg room. Give me sugar, sugar. Honey, what that bread? Sticky money tree stuck to me, don't ever move. Call me Senora Cash Dola. Hola, if the coin talking, bring my Motorola. Or I be on D&D chilling in my Corolla. Posted up like a piece of art at the MoMA. MoMA, all of them. I want it all, give me all of that, all of them. Give me all of them, all of them. I want it all, give me all of that, all of them. Give me all of them, all of them. Want it all, give me all of that, all of them. Give me all of that, all of them. I want it all, give me all of that, all of them. Give me all of them. Come here, baby, quiet down and listen.
Add up mathematics just like magic, way it flip. Look at the tone, who's grown? Brown skin just like the paddock on my arm. Bounce and you get allowance, icy charm. Fountain, I make it rain, a thunderstorm. Private flights and private nights, nobody knowing. She work with the one, they was snoring. Sleeping on me, walk them up along. Wake up. Hating, hating, I don't even know, like, how you doing? Before I got this rich, I wasn't, my life was ruined. Hey. Driving in my.
watch the cutter.
We got the light of summer.
Yeah. And don't ask me no questions, just listen to the. She catch a one-way flight to kick it wherever I'm at. So if she wanna stay, then it never come back. You wanna know how a chip feel? I been there once. This year three in the beginning of a 10-year run. And as predicted, my persistence got my name on all the lists. Had a before rap, like that from Memphis. I survived all the same. Found out my whole team was hot, he kept his distance. What's the stage with no mic and no voice of a poet? What's more important, the flower or the soil that grow it? Yeah, it's cool, but one rule, don't get caught in a moment. Or it's back to swinging ratchets and warming the water. Starving made me thin, and ain't no mercy in this game we in. Eyes stacked against us, had to play to win. I got a I never saw before 1 a.m. I'm out west and cleaning out the ATM. Let's go.
Phone so burnt, I need my pager back. Trips with that, my baby made it back. I f*** with them, I know she hated that. You gon' cry in that.
Before it even gets started, you know. Play me some Pimp, am I? I just played with him. So it's just me and you, bro. No, never let us start with the ball. Oh wow. Oh wow. Damn. Shit. What's your problem, man, folks? Shoot that shit. Hell yeah. All good. It's all good. It's all good. There you go. Good shit, teammate. Oh shit, fucking defense, my dude. Nope. Yeah. Oh. Come on, man. I don't care about that motherfucker. I just want to pass to my teammate. Come on, man. What the fuck? running around with a fucking UPS uniform on. Just pass the ball. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, I missed it. Fuck. I put too much on it. I got it next time. Just give it to me again. Look, where's the backcourt at? This shit, bro. Guess the game just gonna be about you. Fuck it. If you don't pass the fucking ball, like, you're not crossing no fucking body. Wow. Come on, bro. Pass the fucking ball. Shit. Want some fucking points too, bitch. Aw, man, get your blue hair ass out of here. This nigga think he Kobe Bryant and shit. Like, just shoot. It didn't even matter, that nigga was ball hogging like fuck.
My breath, then I let it go. Legend in the making, well, we never know. Mama told me pray and let the blessing flow. But watch out for the snakes, they be blessing too. In the form of dollar bills, where's the best of the clothes? She told me get priorities and check and soul. But I've been chasing after deals like I ain't have a soul. I just wanna be Mike Jackson and it's rapping.
Wow. Oh, we playing with your ass again? Oh, we about to dog you. Oh my god, bruh, come the fuck on. Up the court, yeah. Man. You can't make the shot wide open, don't fucking shoot it. I put too much on that shit, that's why I missed that. There's no way in hell. This game. Man, pass the ball a little bit more, bro. You stay fucking ball hogging. Shit. Man, stop shooting! You don't have that. Stop. My God. And then you continue to shoot. Wide the fuck open. You continue to fucking shoot. You don't have that attribute, bro. You're running around with a fucking pirate hat on. You don't have that attribute. Stop. Oh my god, about time. Fucking hate ball hogs, bro. It's a team fucking sport. Pass the ball. Wanna be out here acting like you pushing P and shit? Pass the fucking ball. Fuck out of here. That's alright, that's alright, that's alright. Bring it back, bring it back, bring it back. Now you wanna pass the ball. Shit. Watch your fucking woman. All because you think you Michael fucking Jordan. Oh my god, bro. Are you quit too? Thank you, God. Thank you, fucking God, bro. Get it, baby. It was only me. I should have started playing this shit a long fucking time ago, bruh. I gotta play with the motherfucking one with the blue hair. Oh, God, bro. That motherfucking dookie water. That bitch was dookie water the last time we played against her. It's just me and you against the world, though. Let's get it on. Damn, that thing is ugly. Shit, if that's your face scan, you need to go to hell. Of course, I gotta watch the fucking monster face scan. Uh, Hey, for you. Oh, I missed that shit. Wow. All right, I'm gonna play with the team. Fuck it. Wow. Who is in there? Bottom pants now. We're gonna lose this game. Fuck it, bro. Yeah, I just missed a fucking shot, bro. Get on your man! Super Gremlin. I'm happy our weak ass left. She ain't good. Man, damn, pass the ball when I call for it. Hey, I'm Okay, green light. Damn! Monster face ass bitch. Oh. 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 Yay. Mmm. Skirt. I got this, dog. Socket. I'll still play, though. Damn. I didn't mean to take it from that fucking far and try to shoot, bro. My bad. Oh my God. Oh my God. I mean, could you wide the fuck open? Niggas ain't passing you the ball. I had to, bro. Oh my God, don't shoot no more. Who the fuck do you think you are? We lost this shit now, bro. It's over. Oh my God, then he does that stupid ass fucking pass. You dumb dickhead. Come on, pass the fucking ball! Wide the fuck open. Wide the fuck open. Wide the fuck open. Wide the fuck open. Why are you shooting? My fucking God. Fucking trolling with us now, bro. Like, man, them motherfuckers is pathetic. That motherfucker that got that chef thing on, they need to turn the game off. Turn the fucking game off. You don't got no fucking court vision. You don't got no business playing this fucking game. Turn the fucking game off. Fucking standing there fucking three times. Wide the fuck open. I know I missed a couple fucking shots, but that was the fucking beginning of the fucking game by accident. Oh, for fucking three, but you kept shooting. Oh my God, bro. Man, turn this music off, bro. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Take that, take that, take that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Alright, we about to bust they ass real quick. You doing that stupid, what she doing, that stupid ass nut ass dance. About to fuck y'all up. Well, y'all just pass the ball, y'all together. Come on, that's all we gotta do, man. We got this game, it's over. I think I'm gonna go and change my clothes and take off that stupid ass book bag. Hey, y'all on me. I had to do what I had to do. My bad, y'all. Oh, no. When I was wide open, though. Because I missed that one shot don't mean I'm gonna miss a lot. On. Pass that, pass that, pass that. Pass it back, pass it back. Ah! Ah! My bad, my bad, my bad, my bad. Oh, I gotta shoot that, I gotta shoot that. I'm about to go to sleep. Got you, teammate. I got you. I got you. You always passing me the rocks. So I had to return the damn favor. You dig? On the squad, bro. My bad, y'all. I had a fucking moment, bro. I really folded on the squad. And then now they ain't trying to give me my shot, bro. Oh my god, bro. That's crazy. I fucking, it's, if we lose, it's all because of me, bro. Should have passed that shit when I first called for it. Alright, we lost. Come on, pass it, pass it! My fucking god! That's the fucking ball! Stop shooting! Stop shooting! You're not fucking like that! Stop shooting! You're gonna be the reason we lose! You're fucking dog water. running around with them stinky ass fucking braids and think you can fucking shoot a basketball. Could have won that fucking game, right? I missed so many shots that I should have fucking made. I ain't blaming nobody but my fucking self for that shit. Fuck with them shirts. Up, man. Oh man, I can't watch a fucking man for you. Oh, how the fuck I missed that? Come on, two. It's all good, it's all good. Hey, give it to the crown. Give it to the crown. Stop giving it to me. Give it to the crown. You're a goat out here. Better get on me. Have fun, new. I'm kicking. Come on now. Hey man, don't shoot no fucking contested shots, bro. It ain't worth it. So both people quit? Alright, that's cool. I play better by myself anyway. Get on that orange motherfucker. Yeah. How the fuck is I be playing this? Be too scary, bro. Stay in the game. They always be so quick to leave and shit. I want one of them masks. I'm gonna see if I got one. That boy kill us. Come on, man. Y'all call it anything. That's right, yeah, yeah. That's right. That's what I like to see, baby. Let's finish this game. Right back. blue.
Yo, watch her.
Oh, why would you quit? We were about to win. About to bust y'all ass, man. And y'all get the ball first? Or did we? No, y'all get the ball first. Get up on her ass. Get up on her ass. Hold her down. Hold her down. Don't let her bully you. Don't let her bully you. Put your hands up. Hey.
Hey, yo, who's guarding her?
Aw, man. Who the fuck did you think you was? Okay. 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 Hurry up. I had a shot right there. Back, Pink. Right back, Pink. Right back, Pink. Shoot that shit. Shoot that shit if you got that shit. Hell yeah. Come on, pass that shit. Come on now. Gotta pass that shit, man. Ain't no point of shooting no fucking contested shot. She got both of us with that stupid shit. Come on, bitch. What you doing? Put that in there. Put that in there. Put that in there. Put that in there. That's what I like to see. There, get there, get there. Fuck. Oh, pass it, pass it, pass it, pass it. Come on. Come on. Give me a back, give me a back, give me a back, give me a back. All good, it's all good. 7-7-7-7. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Shit. Fall info. Oh, I'm sorry. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, give me that.
Just passed me the rock, but it's all good. Guess I ain't that good or something. Ain't no defense, I got it.
Oh my God, bruh. Come on, man. Not Neil Pat Jones, you know, Air Jones. Don't got no Air Jones. I want that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I'm just mad because you ain't got no Air Jones. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurt, so I can't
answer. Or, but I don't think they understand me. Checks in the pot, young swimming in a band. Probably a lot of dope outfit for that shit.
Alright, let me change my t-shirt and then we'll get right back into this shit. So, he put the jacket on with the hoodie. Nah. Thing changing my jump shot was probably the best thing I ever fucking did. This nigga sent me. I just can't get over that shorty got the dude, I mean the winter hat on. With the 2K shoes. Got nuggets, guys. Yeah. Put a hole in the nigga for fucking with me. Bro, I set one for you, bro. Oh, I tried to, teammate, my bad. Fuck. Oh my god, bro. Why would you do some dumb shit like that? You should have just went and finished it. I understand you trying to pass me the ball, but right there, you should have just finished it, bro. two people trying to watch me at one fucking time. Why did you not try to go and get your own fucking ball? What the fuck? Are you fucking stupid? Stop wasting my time, bro. That's cool and all, but I'm out here in traffic. Cause I've been dedicated. Niggas had a whole alley basketball, play football, and all that nigga did was blow his fucking mind. But he don't got nobody to blame but himself.
With it.
I need to be jumping out the gym. Jumping out the gym.
Jefferson.
It's big as hell. Y'all gotta be watching her. Come on.
Charlie is at her best when she operates down low, close in. The top pick of the 2021 class, Charlie Collier. She's a classic low block player. Right around the basket and cleaning up the glass.
Here's Jefferson. On top of Umawale.
Damn, jumping out of the gym. Confetti! Trying to lose to these motherfuckers again, bro. Well, we didn't lose to these motherfuckers. They got close to beating us.
So many different teams, but Thomas has made the rounds both in the WNBA and overseas.
First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Amazing about Thomas, she gives herself very little losses.
Yeah, that's part of why she's in such great shape. She's a true
player. That's crazy, bro. No. Of course.
Her 3-point shot will take her far. Mabry is a great long range guy. Capable of knocking down with G. Buckets. Yes, a 3-pointer to fall. Looks like she took that last three a little personal. That was some payback right there.
Gigi.
Now here's Mabry. Guarded closely. Harris in the screen. Mabry misses.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get her off balance.
McBuckets.
In the storm, another three.
Now the GM.
12 straight points off the 3-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked. And now that they're rolling from out there, you've got to get it in their jersey and try to deny those looks.
Especially how well people shoot threes these days.
Here's Mabry. No good with the layup.
That's the kind of D that's needed when she's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over her.
Givens.
Get your popcorn ready. Her performance from long range has been something to behold, something to admire.
Like TJ. That's my nigga.
Running to start the game here.
It's a tempo that they like, and they're getting some easy buckets in transition.
Here's McBuckets. Jumping from beyond the arc.
Jumping out the gym.
All five from long range.
Jumping out the gym.
Defense hasn't pressed up to deny it. They're hanging
out.
Jumping
out the gym.
And they're getting picked apart.
Press through the ball, press through the man.
Now here's Harris. Guarded by Canada.
Oh, I missed that shit. Breathing! I thought that shit was gonna be on me. I was about to say, I ain't do nothing to you. You ugly motherfucker. Y'all always trying to take me out the game with his hate, with her hating ass. Should have just let me sit out for the rest of the fucking quarter if that was the case. They tweaking. Okay, yeah, now they fucking playing me. It seemed like after you get a certain amount of fucking points in 2K, bro, then you can't make the shots that you was making. It's cool.
Score. up by six. Stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter going. Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break, and we'll see if one can pull away in the third. And a storyline here, McBuckets getting it done today.
Well, the threes have been falling for her at an incredible rate. That first half, absolutely ridiculous.
And here in the second, she's got to just keep taking them and keep making them. There is no reason for her to stop.
Grab it, the view!
They get it again. From downtown, and the storm, another break.
It's a one-man show out there, guys. Looks like she's willing to
I keep missing over there. That's going to fuck up my, a hot side, man. I gotta stop. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
She does a good job of using her handles to create good looks for herself.
Now here is McBuckets. Guarded now by Agumbawale. Pass to McBuckets. No good with the triple. Dallas trailing here. Here's the three. And it's a repay of Agumbawale with the triple.
With the ability to get off quick releases, Agumbawale can excel in the catch and shoot.
There's the three. No good there. No Dallas.
Come on, bruh. Oh, they keep fucking finessing me, bruh. I was fucking wide the fuck open.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over again.
With it. She has 40.
Wanna hit the ballot? Oh, me, nigga. She wanna hit the mallet out me. Pull up in there, put your mallet. Ow.
so active. A very nice pick and roll partner who will cut hard.
Here's Lloyd. Out to the left wing.
Ah.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin.
Good baby.
Well, they're hustling, that's for
sure. Yes, we ready.
The execution just hasn't been there.
Gotta take care of the ball and shoot it better.
Hey, look over here.
Clock at six.
Pass
to
Kuya.
And it's Seattle with the rebound. They've led by as many as 11 points. Here's Nick Buckets. Hits it from three-point range.
Knowing where everyone else is on the court. It's a skill Lloyd has, and it's a vital skill to have for guards who really want to be successful in this league.
Come on, that was a backcourt, bro. Stop playing.
She's covered by McBuckets.
Feed me, feed me.
Now Mabry.
Pass to Harrison. Put that defense on your ass. You don't know what to do. I put that defense on her ass. She started freezing up. Last game we played, you was going off.
And we welcome you back as we get going into the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything.
This one could do.
Defense, baby, is giving their shooters free reign to operate from beyond the arc.
And when you allow shooters to get going, then you're in trouble because they can hit even when they're well defended.
You can't let your ego run on offense. And you can see she really wanted to answer that made three with a three of her own. Wow. I mean, what can you say?
This jump shot is amazing, bro.
Decide to talk it over. And a storyline here.
I play Kukrate from now on. That's the only thing I'm using. It's this jump shot. And fucking, I'm trying to tell, okay?
The wings making a switch here.
I'm gonna run with my dude after this.
A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone now. Here's Mabry. Here's Agumbawale. That one a little long. Buckets guarded now by Agumbawale. Big Buckets with the bucket.
Oh, absolutely, she's been a matchup nightmare in this game. She's been on
top of Agumbawale. Shot to stop the run. And he hits the jump shot.
She shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contagious.
To the left side wing. Three. That shot. And Dallas the other way now. offensive sets, and they really want to turn it around.
They got to lock in and get the basket to gain some momentum.
Hard fought bucket lane. Nice putback.
Now here is McBuckets. Mabry covering. Pass to Magvigor. McBuckets. Drains the three-pointer.
And they're getting that lead way up there right now. It should be easy for them the rest of the way.
Yeah, and at this late stage of a game, a lead like that has a team feeling awfully good.
And the other one bad.
Here's Mabry. That's good. Basket number five on a 5.
Come on. What are we calling a combo for, bro? We up big as hell. I was trying to get it, yo. I was trying to get it. But.
At that end of the court.
I see you.
Thornton up top. Pass to Harris. For three. And good. Coming out the assist by Kayla Thornton.
Well, guards like Harris need to be able to stretch the floor. And there, she does.
Now, McBuckets. The tray. And the three ball is good.
61 reasons.
A bunch of threes falling to them.
And they might as well keep going back to the well. Work that perimeter while they're hot.
And work it to the final whistle.
Pass to Harrison. Enrique Ogunbowale on the wing. Goes up with a stripe. And again, it's Dallas converting.
The pick and roll game is the bread and butter for Ogunbowale. Loves working off picks and finding little spaces to operate.
McBuckets with it. Drains it from 17 feet out.
This is a serious game-clinching run they're on.
They are just not backing off, and they're going to close this one out in style. What a surge.
Give them credit just to finish this one off.
Now here's Ogunbowale. Over McBuckets. Off the mark.
Great game.
But with the way that they controlled the game, they took the crowd completely out of it. That's how to get it done on the road.
That'll do it for our broadcast, everyone.
Destroy the rap world like the learned from a pro as a mentor. Started with a bird nest and burnt it to a cinder. Gotta get the party kicking, plus the little smelt it like chicken. As the dollar continues to lose momentum, he need land from to represent him. Gold is up, urging all I'll change the gas and splurge it on a more secure investment. Food and water, a couple of gallons for your cutest daughter. Thank him as a Yankee fellow Southerner. Don't forget the general rank. Hello, Governor.
Hello, Governor.
Hello, Governor.
Alright. Let me end this real quick.